fly to deep right. Way back, Aoki looks up. Goal! That's a 3-run shot, and the Cubs lead by two. Number 11 for Nate.
Number 10 was a career high for him. So with each one, he'll add to that mark. And a 3-run bolt here. Kyle Loesch has surrendered 14 home runs now. He's among the league leaders in giving up the long ball. He got Schierholtz with a slider in last time. This time looks like a fastball inner half. And this time Nate gets the head out and delivers